Hello everyone and welcome back. We're back to playing Resident Evil Village. We have the ever cuddly, ever purry Moon Pie. He's in his nap mode. Yeah. Hi Naps, yeah. So it's gonna be time for me to battle the doll, which I'm not looking forward to at all. Right, we need... Here we go. I'm gonna hate this, but here we go.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What?
Oh, goodness.
Wait, where's my gun?
Looks like the water works. Locked from the other side. This. I like things when I can actually somewhat fight back, not this nonsense. Right. Well, for that, I'm probably going to want blood covered ring. Let's see if we can wash the ring off. I wonder if that's going to end up being a safe code or something. It's usually how that works, right? It's some kind of safe code or... Interesting. Interesting indeed. Hang on, everybody. I'll be right back. I gotta go take care of something real quick. Alright, I'm back. We can do this. We can do this. Praise the goddess. Part of me just felt so skittish that I went and grabbed my statue of Sekhmet and just sat it over here to the side next to my... on my desk. It's like, I need a great queen of courage. I don't like that. I don't like this at all. Memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays.
Why is this here?
Can I use this to hide in? Is that what that is? Best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. How glorious is mountainous plains? I'm lost. Okay, so we need something to cut those. Locked from the other side. I'd have to be missing something here. That's just the elevator. What are we missing, kitty kitty? What do you think? I think that is where the tape within the doll mouth goes. Painting of just a pregnant woman. Interesting. The things we're finding are the keys to this door. But we need something round to be able to... See, if this was kind of real life, I'd break one of these bottles and use the serrated edge from the broken glass to cut through the bonds. But since this is a video game, since we have to find the something in the leg. Winding key, huh? Well, I think I get what we need to do here. I think we got it this time. Pair of tweezers. I don't like it. It's too quiet. It seems way too quiet. Okay, now we're in spooky crap territory. I don't like that. I don't like it a lot. Sa-sa-kem-so. It's not the right order. Not the right order. Right, okay. I wonder. Rose's best friend in the world. She really likes this fairy tale. Village of the Shadows. Most important thing in the world to us. Wedding gift from Grandma and proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. What? Is this the ring? Some frickin' Sadako stuff we're gonna have frickin' call like 7 days. Come on.
Please, Ethan. Listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Had to do what? Something else we're gonna need. I'm not gonna like this, am I? I'm not gonna like this, am I? At all. breaker key. Nope. 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 Not even... not even dealing with that. Nope. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Nope. Nope. I'm already going, nope. The heck with that? No. Open the heck up, thank you. Go away, you horrible thing! Go away! Oh, heck no! Oh, heck no! Nope! Nope. Come on, move it, Ethan, move it! Like you wanna live. If you wanna live today, let's go! Run like your legs aren't broken! And you wish to survive and live! As I sure as heck know I want to live! Oh, come on! Come on, come on, come on! Move, move! Move it, Ethan, move it! Oh, okay. Woo! I don't find that funny. No. No.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. Cold. Before my friends murder you. Tick-tock. Your life's unalive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Let me enter you. Found you. Where are you?
You do this to Rose too.
No, just to you.
You're never going to get out of here. doing to my cute friends?
Not doing anything to them, just you.
It's over.
No.
We'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
We recovered all our lost stuff. Heal goops. Heal goops is good. That's why my phone was going buzzing.
That makes two.
Whew. Can I leave now? I'm gonna leave now. That's enough of that crap today. Oh, come on. Not more. Say hello to my little friend, Rat-a-tat-tat-tat. Cowboy, shotgun, knife. Good to have you boys back. This moon pie is completely slumped over my shoulder like, ow. I don't even do that. Cat does that by himself. Ow, 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 ow. Relinquish thy claws, please. He does that when I try to move him, too. It's like, meow. Switch with my little claws. I stretch my little claws. I'll take that cash, thanks. Die, 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 die! Anybody else? No? Alright then. Yay, bat things. That's just what I want to deal with. Anybody else? I hear targets. That's exactly what you guys are. Targets. Oh, come on. Now they're popping out of the ground like daisies. Yeah, I don't do the whole terrified of things. Like, if it's moving and it's not friendly and asking for help, shoot it. That's how we do things with monsters around here. If it's not friendly, it gets shot. Ah, there's the Duke.
Does this look familiar to you? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Okay. Interesting.
One moment, please do take a look at my new stock. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Ah, Miss Angie, just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
I'm sure. Very popular, you know. Not to me.
Leave this to me. Have a wonderful adventure.
Okay. All right, now we go to Fishman. Ow, a gun. Ethan, you have guns. Shoot it. Riddle it with enough bullets, it will go away. Die. Methinks we need good. Oh, we're good in health, okay. Thing tore into us, but we're still good in health, apparently. Everybody was like, it's trying to eat him. Yeah, he has guns! Like, a magnum, at least. Just, if it keeps trying to munch on you, use the bullets! Oh. Well, poo. Oh, Mr. Duke! Would you happen to have an expansion for my bag? This is lovely grenade launcher I'm looking at.
Shall I choose something for you?
Aw. Ooh, but we're only a little bit.
Food is life.
And we just
and
got
to buy it, I will.
Aw, it needs 30,000, really?
To think I would buy such things. Ah.
Hmm. The Dragoon is better overall.
You can buy it back if you like. Till next we meet.
But now we have the expansion bag, and we can go back over down here and get us a grenade launcher. Yes! Really? Just a flashbang? Boo! That's useless. Really? Almost point blank grenade launcher. Nothing. The fact that you are surviving being shot in the face with a grenade launcher. Of all things, I call bull crap. Bunch of dead crows, not my doing. Some piggies? Piggies that aren't evil oink oinks? Can't use that here. Alright. Alright, well, I think this is a good end for our video here, anyway. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you all next time. Stay safe, my friends, and take care.